This week we are going to start with some nursery rhymes for the next generation of Parsis so they don't forget their roots. So the first one is like this. Jangoo and Jeroo ate a keroo so their pate would come soft. Jangoo he put so much jor he almost went syncopal. Gas chutito itli was who bebantai java us. Jeroo was the smartest one because she took Isabgool. Hers dog came out itlu saf, she smelt like Udi cologne. That's why Mara Nullao, after eating too much dhansak, you better have your Isabgool or you will feel like a damn fool. God bless.